Hey guys, it's Ayin. This is the last part of Season 2, Episode 5 of The Living Story, Hidden Arcana. Enjoy watching!
Do you have a question?
In conclusion, let's recap.
Hey there.
The five confirmed dragons are Kralkatorik, Jormag, Primordis, Mordremoth, and Zaitan. We believe there is another deep in the ocean, but its entry in the Scroll of the Five True Gods is partially missing. The scroll, written in ancient times, has a section dedicated to the Elder Dragons, but it came to us in bad shape. It is written in an ancient form of Old Crichton. We're still attempting to decipher the damaged portions. Each dragon has two spheres of influence. For Mordremoth, that's mind and plan. Zaitan rules shadow and death. By next class, I want you to research the many theories about the different spheres of influence. Choose one and defend it. If you have questions, there's further literature in the library. Class dismissed.
Hello again, Magister. Have you met...
Welcome, Scholar. It's a pleasure to see you again. I hope your well of knowledge has deepened in the intervening time.
The Magister is documenting Mordremoth's awakening and its ensuing actions.
My field experience has provided a good foundation for my research and chronicle. Magister Stonehealer is going to help you gather information on the Elder Dragons. He rarely agrees to such things. I will warn you, he's quite old and has little patience. He's the last of his kind.
We'll show him the utmost respect, of course.
I'll take you to the Special Collections entrance. Archivist Earnswort will guide you from there. You retrieved the cipher?
Yes, we have it.
Very well. Follow me. Remember to put those weapons near the door. We may need to grab them on short notice. Hello, Scholar. I'm still waiting for those item manifests.
For the millionth time, there are no culinary applications for bloodstone dust. None. No good can come from feeding it to living beings.
What do you know? I'll take the dust to the streets and start my own food cart. I'll be rich.
Are we interrupting something important, Chef?
No, Madam Magister. We're just having a small professional disagreement. Are these the visitors you mentioned?
Yes. They have dispensation from Magister Stonehealer to visit the special collections.
I've already adjusted the wards to allow them entrance, and the Archivist has been warned that they're coming.
I'll show you how it's done.
Be careful down there.
Follow me, please. This is the Dermond Priory's special collections. Security here is tight, for reasons you'll soon understand. You are free to browse. All we ask is that you handle artifacts with care and remove nothing from this area. I have to return to my work. Archivist Earnsward is here somewhere. She can guide you to Magister Stonehealer.
What took you so long?
Getting the cipher from Explorer Campbell took longer than expected.
We're sorry for the inconvenience.
Well, don't waste my time. Tell me what you seek.
What just happened?
I don't know, but my legs feel like psi-taffy. Is this?
It must be.
Glint's lair! It's even more beautiful than I imagined.
And eerie. Doesn't look like we'll be leaving the same way we came in.
I never thought I'd see this. Where's the boss? Hello?
Let's move ahead and search for a place to meet.
All right.
We'll see you in a bit, boss. Stay safe.
Keep your voices down. We don't know what's in here. My father used to talk about Glint in her prophecies. He said she was grand and noble as any Crichton. She loved humans, except when they tried to steal her eggs. She defended her children like any good mother.
What an empty place. My mother told me stories passed down by her mother. She said it was once guarded by fearsome dragons.
Been like.
fight you.
We studied the Flameseeker prophecies in school.
Me too. I remember the stories about the fall of Ascalon, Prince Rurik, the Chosen.
I used to pretend I was a Chosen when I was little. Me and my sisters put on plays for our parents.
I can just imagine it. Glint was ancient, thousands of years old. Why wasn't she like the Elder Dragons?
She was freed from Krakatorik's control by the Forgotten a long, long time ago. And then, because of her gift for reading minds, she connected with humans. She learned to think like us. Elder dragons don't. They're too different.
Thank you.
Destiny's Edge went to kill her, right? So she wouldn't wake Krakatorik?
That's my understanding. But she communicated with them and they changed their minds.
Then what?
They tried to take down Krakatorik, but they ultimately failed. Glint perished.
Logan Thackeray was supposed to be with them, but he left to protect the Queen from Krakatorik's minions.
I don't know what we'd have done if something had happened to her.
Some blame Logan for why Glint died instead of Krakatorik that day.
He was just doing his duty.
Shh, what was that? Did you hear that?
That's how you want to play it. You're okay.
What just happened? What was that?
Not sure. If I had to guess, I'd say it was part of the lair itself rising up to greet us.
Not much of a greeting, if you ask me. Thanks for swooping in when you did, boss. We'd have been toast if not for you.
Mm-hmm. We weren't sure we'd see you again, to be honest. What was that?
It couldn't be.
We need to speak with Ogden immediately. Let's find a way out of here.
The looks on your faces.
You could have warned us.
Nope. No. That would have sapped the fun right out of it. So tell me, what do you know now that you didn't before?
Oh, what a pleasant surprise.